So what's up, people? Welcome back to Tech Now. You're watching the review on the latest flagship device from Nokia, the Lumia 1520. With anonymous Full HD display combined with Snapdragon 800 and 2GB RAM, the Lumia 1520 tends to be the best fastest device known till now. The Lumia 1520 is the first Full HD phone in the Windows Phone series. It is also the first phablet from Nokia and also the first device to contain a quad-core processor from Qualcomm. With the Lumia 1520, Nokia has come back to be a rivalry to the leading devices from Android and iOS, and it has largely succeeded in doing so. It is not only known for its hardware, but also contains a bold minimalistic design with extremely enhanced UI. The Lumia 1520 is designed similarly to other devices in the Lumia series. The device is constructed using the same polycarbonate material that Nokia has used before, and the result is a device that is an instant attention grabber. The device comes with hardware navigation buttons with the back and the search button on either side of the home button. Volume and power buttons are on the right of the device, along with two-stage camera shutter key. The left side features a nano SIM card slot and the micro SD slot. At the back, the camera lens protrudes slightly, so when you leave the Lumia 1520 flat on a table, it comes in contact with the surface. The 6-inch Full HD screen on the Lumia 1520 is one of the best there is. Colors are vivid and vibrant, and blacks are detailed. Nokia gives you the ability to tweak white balance. The 367 pixels per inch density makes the solid color-based Windows Phone UI seem incredibly immersive. The screen is coated with Corning Gorilla Glass 2 that adds a layer of scratch resistance. The Lumia 1520 is the best phone till now. While the Lumia 925 featured a great design, it was ultimately let down by desirably mid-range hardware. The Lumia 1020 was similarly limited by its hardware, even though it featured one of the best cameras to be included on a mobile. There are no such limitations on the Lumia 1520. The Lumia 1520 comes with a 2GB RAM, Quolcom Snapdragon 800 and 32GB internal storage. The device has 4 great 400 cores that can individually clock to anywhere between 1.5GHz to 2.2GHz, in addition to Adreno 330 GPU. The inclusion of high-end hardware means that the Lumia 1520 is blazing fast and can hold its own against high-end Android handsets. It is in fact faster than other Android handsets that feature the Snapdragon 800, as a Windows phone is more efficient at managing resources. There is no lag when watching HD videos, nor there is no latency while playing resources-hungry games like Modern Combat 4, Asphalt 8, or Most Wanted. The Lumia 1520 comes with a 20-megapixel pure view camera that has a sensor size of 1x2.5 inches, while the sensor size is a third of the imaging sensor used in the Lumia 1020. It does manage to deliver great results. There is no xenon flash, but in the place of the xenon flash, the dual LED flash is replaced. The Lumia 1520 features Nokia's Pro camera, which is an imaging software that is designed to give you more control when it comes to taking images. The utility allows you to adjust white balance, ISO, shutter speed, focus, and flash settings manually. Image quality from the images taken on the Lumia 1520 is great. The images feature a lot of contrast and there is a little to no amount of noise. It has nearly 3 to 4 microphones placed on the back of the Lumia 1520, which records the voice individually to every individual person. The 5-megapixel shots are also very detailed thanks to oversampling. The Lumia 1520 is similarly great at taking low-light images, even though there isn't a xenon flash. The presence of OIS allows you to reduce jitter to great extent from videos. The Lumia 1520 shoots Full HD video at 30fps by default, but you can also shoot at 24fps and 25fps. The Lumia 1520 comes with Windows Phone 8 GDDR3. One of the changes that we have seen with the Lumia 1520 is the ability to fit more live tiles on the start screen. The tiles can also be resized according to your needs. One of the major issues with the Windows Phone launcher is the fact that it doesn't give you much in the way of organizing contents. All the utilities are sorted in an alphabetical list. Another issue is multitasking. While you can multitask, you don't get to seamlessly switch between tasks as you can do in an Android or an iOS. There is no single place to view all your notifications also. However, all these issues are fixed in Windows Phone 8.1 update.